Alright, so as we can see, everything turns in unison. This circuit and this circuit are joined by this gear. So as we rotate, everything spins together. But as soon as we introduce this, let's see if I can do this with one hand. Now, when we spin, we're locked up. Because now this gear is trying to turn this one in the opposite direction, which is going to turn this entire circuit the opposite direction, which is going to put this gear in a bind. See? By removing this, and spinning it in the direction it was originally intended, we can now rotate again. Why does nobody else think this is awesome? This is amazing. Why is this just the coolest thing in the world? And the kids are like, where's the dolls? Where's the fake food? I'm like, oh my god, it's gearing. It's amazing.